Okhuluma umndeni uMusi Mgwena uthi nakuba uBra Mike besazi isimo sempilo yakhe ubehlala enamasu okuqhubeka nempilo uthi lesifundo bazosithatha kubaqinisa idolo lokuthola amandla okuqhubeka nempilo.
He lived his life well. If the family had plans tsa hore re retloetsang retseng and he was part of those plans, let us now go back to the backup plan to say now that he's gone king retloetsa, let us not allow boemo ba hore motswala ha sa leo bo re affect negatively such that we stop living our lives.
Umhlobo kamufi uHlawuli Mzwene Ngutuse iqhaza lomfelokazi uJoyce Mgwena athe ubelokhu emeseke njalo uMike. Ujobelele ngokuthi uyazi ukuthi Free State Stars angeke ishabalale uma esaphila umfelokazi.
Kite huena aus Joyce. Osebeditse. Omokile ndate Mgwena. Kene ke le teng, kene ke tla kidula ke le teng. Mesebetsi ya hao Reipaka. Free State Stars ka Jane. Ha aus Joyce aliteng. Legacy ya Mike Mokwena. Ya family ya Mokwena. Itla dula eliteng.
Owabe ngumdlali weFree State Stars waphinde waba ngumqeqeshi waleli qembu Steve Gompela ugaze umufi njengonobuholi owabeluleka ukusebenzisa imali ngendlela kwazise wayebathatha njengamadodana akhe.
The man lying down here was a philanthropist. Jwaleng tena rona di bapadi tsa bolo re le ka hore di boss sa di tlapa ha ba re patana. When you render a service you get remunerated, but they are not responsible for your future. You must reinvest the money you make from football in education. Bana bene re na le bona hantate Mokwena, all of them looked clean. Le bana ba eme pela ka mona ba santsane ba tsepame ba eme hantle, they are clean because they reinvested the earnings from football. Let's not blame them. The man lying down here played his part. We are a reflection of his legacy.
Usihlalo wePSL Ivan Khoza uthi uMgwena ube ngumholi obukhali uqhamuka nesizumbululo wabe seduduza umndeni wakhe ngokuthi
I know you are going to miss him and wish he was physically there. When you do, remember that in you he lives. You have a fine privilege of having been cut from one of the finest cloth there is.
Ungqongqoshe wezokuthutha ufikile Mbalula uthi ungomunye wabantu abakhuliswa isandla sikaMgwena uthi ngeshwa sebesezikhundleni zokuphatha kwaba khona kumhlamuka esho eciphiza izinyembezi.
He made this contribution, he spent this money on us, did everything. But when we came into power and we were drunk with power, we served our friends. We didn't serve him. He came to me in Johannesburg.
It's fine.
Ushiya ngemumva umfo wabo, umkakhe, abantwana bakhe, abazukulu kanye nomalokazana bakwakhe.